好，呢一啲2023年 PayPal Name 即係20條呢個 account 嘅題目。咁佢就問 debit 定 credit 邊個 account 同埋幾多錢咁樣啦。OK， 咁咧就望一望翻咧，佢我哋而家代入嗰個角色咧，應該就係阿 Chance Company 嘅，即係陳氏電腦公司。咁佢就問邊一個嘅嘢啱啦？咁佢就賣咗啲嘢咧俾個顧客喺4月3號。個顧客咧就喺4月20號咧就還咗錢噶啦 ，settle 噶啦 ，OK。有張 invoice 啦，咁我哋望下嗰個數啦。咁咧，首先第一咧就係首先我哋又講係 sales 啊嘛，呢個 sales invoice 應該係。咁究竟佢買啲嘢幾多錢俾個顧客咧？咁其實應該咧呢、這個咧就係、是、嗰個 sales amount 嚟嘅。即係好明顯係一個 credit sales 啊，因為點解 credit sales 啊？你見到 to be paid within 30 days 啊，咁所以應該9700咧就係個 sales account 應該要 credit 嘅數，咁所以就 sales should be credited by 就唔係12800啦，應該係9700，咁應該係 net 咗嗰個 trade discount 嘅。好啦，咁 B 啦，佢話 discount allowance should be debited by 970，咁咧就睇翻啦。咁我哋話而家究竟佢有冇10% discount if pay within 15 days 咧？咁 pay within 15 days 啊嘛，咁所以如果佢起計4月3號買，應該15 days， 即係你計埋加多15日，即係18號啦，應該。咁18號就係個 deadline 啦，咁所以要 pay within 15 days。但係而家佢4月20號，咁所以基本上應該呢度係 no discount allowed 嘅。OK， 就 to 嗰個 customer 啦。咁所以呢個 discount allowed should be debited by 970，呢個都係唔存在，因為根本上個重點係 no trade discount。OK， 是沒有的，應該即應該 trade discount， sorry， 不是 trade discount， 講錯了， discount allowed 應該是零的， OK， 是沒有的。好了，看埋個 C 了，他說個 trade discount $500 should be credited to the trade receiver account， 這個都是常錯的東西啦，即不會有，因為 trade discount 基本上$500呢應該就已經不會入落任何的部分到，所以 credit to trade receiver account 係唔啱嘅。基本上佢應該係喺計個 sales 嘅時候咧已經 net 咗啦，呢個 net off 嗰個 sales 咯，應該係。咁所以佢唔會特別開一個 account 叫做 trade discount， 今日冇呢個 account 嘅。OK， 咁去到 D 啦 ，D 咧就 the bank account should be debited by 970。咁呢一個應該係啱啦，即係佢直接最後收錢的時候咧，應該是收翻9700嘅，咁因為同埋佢話係 pay by check 啦，咁所以你最尾入的時候應該就係 debit 個 bank 啦，就 credit 個 trade receivable 啦，嗱，咁我應該係9700。咁而個 sales credit sales 應該就係 debit 嗰個 trade receivable 咯，就 credit 嗰個 sales 咯，咁一樣都係9700啦，係啦，咁就應該係咁啦。